accepted. Brian Flowers earns a first down for Inglewood. One more time. I got to hit the streets off. Make the streets talk. Let them know it ain't a sweet ball. This 2016 winning streak makes that. They have gone 35-1 since the 2010 season. And it is a very impressive run for them. For the Blackhawks, they'll get to play the Valley Predators to start the LCFL regular season on August 18th.
Intercepted! Leon Fred!
Michael Habitin's pass to Jacoby Ward. Touchdown!